Hey guys, today I will teach you how to take good landscape photos because it can help us find the beauty in our lives. Although my major is not the photograph, I love taking pictures of beautiful scenery in my daily life. These are the pictures I took on our campus. So let's start this course. Firstly, we should clear the main body of scenery and arrange it reasonably. When we want to take an excellent picture, we should clear what we want to take. Not only do we need to find beautiful scenery, but we also need to arrange spark points in the picture, such as the building in the photo. Secondly, we should make the picture structure more harmonious. There are various methods of composition where we take photos. The most common is to divide the water, landscape, and sky into multiple layers. For example, water, ground, and sky each account for 1/3 of the area, like the picture. This kind of structure can make the photo reasonable. Besides, don't forget to photograph the sky. Another almost inseparable element of the answer to how to photograph a landscape is the sky and its reflection in the water. In most cases, the secret to landscape photograph is that the sky or foreground dominance. Look at your images. If this is not the case, then most likely they are considered boring and not interesting. Personally, the most important is that we should love our lives. If we love our lives, we can achieve inspiration from it. Therefore, let's go out for a walk. Thanks for watching.